Neil.
Hey, what?
Are you ready?
Yeah. Okay, today we're going to be checking out purple popsicles. So let's open them. Okay, so we bought them at Walmart, and I'm going to try it. So, let's smell them. They smell like purple, right here, like the birds. So let's bite them. Good.
Yeah, good.
Good. It's pretty good, so
yeah.
And you can buy them at Walmart, at stores around you.
Yeah,
my sister.
These are good. You should buy them.
Why not?
We got them at Dollar General. We got them at Walmart. So.
Or all them. So buy them and taste them and they're real good.
They taste like butter.
No, you don't.
I'm just joking.
So we're gonna eat this. The chat goes to half mark. So we're gonna
do half mark. This video should get at least 5 likes, and then we'll make another
color that.
Another video that has something to do with the purple.
So now we're gonna. So I'll be back.
That's funny for fun. That's a fun.
Yeah, so we'll be back to you when I eat half. Okay, so so I'm at the half mark, and you can, so they're together, but you can
do,
and you can have two popsicles.
Yeah, mine broke, so this is the broke pack.
So yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so there's two popsicles, so you can eat one, and so eat this one, so. Oh, well, good. The popsicle got purple soda. A little bit, but. If you have a chance, go to Walmart and buy it. Look good. That's where it's sitting after. Okay. So. Now left for home popcorn. So watch this magic trick. You put it behind the door, and it's gonna be finished. So I'm put it behind my head, and it's gonna be finished. All done. So as you can see, so thanks for watching.
This video should get 3 or 4 or 5 likes, and then we'll do another video. So
a different kind of popsicle.
Yeah.
Before I end this video here, so we're done packing and everything, so we're gonna go to Texas, and yeah, so I'm gonna make a video on that when I'm on a road trip and things like that. So yeah, so bye, peace out.